First, you should cut the end of the wire, unwind the nozzle and the contact tip. Then, you should check the worn-out parts of the front and rear parts of the contact tip. Second, release the contact tip and gas diffuser. If you have any questions and curiosity of the next video, please comment us. And don't forget to subscribe. And also like.